Hello all, I Shilpa Bansal welcomes you all in my English speaking class. Today I will tell you English of daily used words or actions. I hope you all are hale and hearty. Let's begin words. The first word is gargle, G-A-R-G-L-E, which means kurli karna. Second phrase is wiggle your toes, means pairan diyan unglan nu halauna. Wiggle your toes. Third word is yawning, y-a-w-n-i-n-g, which means uvasi lena. Fourth word is snore, means kharate marna. Next word is sneeze, means chikna. Next is acronym KYNC, means keep your nose clean, apna nak saaf rakho. Next is people have the habit of picking nose, means to clean nose with fingers. That unwanted material is known as mucus. Eighth phrase is don't bite. Students have the habit of nail biting, means nakhoon chibona. So we should use don't bite to avoid it. Next is don't gnash your teeth, bruxism. It is very harmful for the health of teeth, which means dandaan da kirchna. So we should say stop bruxism. Next is sputum. Sputum means bulgum. S-P-U-T-U-M, sputum. Next is the phrase snap your fingers, means chutki marna. Snap your fingers. 12th word is hiccups. 12th word is hiccups, means hitchki. Last is burp, means jakar. I hope you have enjoyed this video and you will use these in your life. Stay connected. Thank you.